and his parents lived in a beautiful village in Scotland. Mac's mum was called Minerva and his dad was called Angus. Mac's parents worked in a bank. They decided that Mac wasn't as clever as they wanted, so they sent him to the scary school. Mac was nervous about going there, particularly as it meant traveling to the south of England. Of the ghosts in his dormitory, so he left the dormitory and walked to the school common room. He was frightened that he might get caught by a teacher, and he knew he would be in trouble if he did. When he got to the common room, he met Ting there. Mac and Ting told each other about their lives and made friends. Both of them were caught talking in the common room by a teacher,